This is the elevator at the Lock and Key Hotel Warm Point. It's an Otis 2000H Holos Hydraulic, and this is a retake. Here is at zero. You can see the Otis logo up and down in the kidder. Up to two. Capacity is 650 kilos here per se, built in 1999. 24 years ago. Here we are, two's gonna be opened up over here, this side door. Wow. Back to zero, you can see the Otis logo. Two up and down in the indicators as well. It's got the blue indicator as well. Voice fixtures. Here we are back down at zero. Bomb. Left six of the elevator. The bar part that goes up to the first and second floors. There it goes, and that's it.